We need to take this approach. Always, supervisors, as we deal with our people, now chronic issues, you know, there has to be remediation. We have to address them. We understand that, right? But the fact of the matter is that when someone makes a mistake, it doesn't mean we want to